Well, it's been a long 2 days, and I'm just sitting here having a little tipple and listening to some trivium. All I've managed to do is paint two dragon's feet for Nidhogg. He's the dragon who eats his corpses in hell. And they've been a tough two feet, and I think that's all the feet he's going to get. That's all he's going to get.